2 days from today?
Yeah, dude. Muscle Man lived life to the fullest, and I'm sure he has no regrets.
I figured he had at least 3 or 4 years left.
Bad show!